We're standing at Lawler West, the southern end of Canadian Pacific's Diamond and Interchange with the BNSF in Ottumwa, Iowa. An empty coal train is dropping down Rutledge Hill now. CP runs these trains north to power plants along the Mississippi River in Muscatine and Fruitland, Iowa. This train delivered a load to the Mid-American power plant in Fruitland and is ready to return west for more coal. Before it can, the locomotives must pull the train into the CP yard, located across the Des Moines River from where we're standing. Then they'll run around the consist and return here to connect with the BNSF.
Westbound control signal IC&E railroad crossing at 1440, 14440, is that correct? Over. Appreciate y'all, thank you. Good evening, safe trip. BNSF tunnel center out.
Now, as we speak, over.
It's going to be a while before the coal train is ready to head out, but another train is in the yard and allows us to remain here for some more action. Mixed freight 475 takes its second of two cuts out of the yard and north towards the Rutledge siding. Standing at milepost 297 on the CP's Ottumwa subdivision, we see 475 has reached the siding at the top of Rutledge Hill. The hill is quite a challenge for northbound trains, and as a result, many have to be split and taken up in sections, such as today. With the second part of the train left on the main, the locomotives now pull the first section out of the siding. Once clear, the train then backs down on the main to connect both sections together again.
Back.
hardest part is over for the crew of train 475, having successfully climbed the hill out of Ottumwa. We move ahead a couple miles to see the train one last time as it picks up speed at milepost 295.